Hello viewers, you are welcome back to Astro Rock Vibes TV, and in today's video we will be discussing about the top 10 most dangerous countries in the world 2021. Please, if you are new to this channel, subscribe and click on the bell icon to get notified when next we drop a new video. We got this information from Global Peace Index, which is produced by the Institute for Economics and Peace, and thanks to freebirdmagazine.com and Wikipedia. Please endeavor to read the description for more information. Without wasting much of your precious time, here are the top 10 most dangerous countries. The number 10th most dangerous country in the world 2021 is Pakistan. Bordering Iran and Afghanistan, the mainly deserted southwestern province of Pakistan is the most dangerous and unstable region in the country. The main reason being the fact that the border with Afghanistan is out of control. Hence, many Taliban crosses it freely. Pakistan is currently in a general state of unrest, and many government travel advisories recommend reconsidering your need to travel to Pakistan, as the risk of violence and terrorism is high. There are certain areas you are advised not to travel to under any circumstances at all. The number 9th most dangerous country in the world 2021 is the Democratic Republic of the Congo, also known as the DRC. The Democratic Republic of the Congo is at high risk for severe flooding. Violent crimes such as armed robbery, armed home invasion, and assault is common, and local police lack resources to respond effectively to serious crimes. Terrorists may also pose as police or security agents, and also protests are very common in many cities, and a lot of them have turned violent. The number 8 most dangerous country in the world 2021 is Libya. The reason why Libya is on this list is due to rising violence, coupled with its high risk for flooding. Libya has experienced high levels of crime, armed conflict, civil unrest, kidnapping, and terrorism. ISIS has also carried out several attacks that killed both civilians and soldiers. Libya is also the only country I know that you cannot visit as a tourist. You can only visit as a businessman going there to do business, or simply just pretend as one. The number 7th most dangerous country in the world 2021 is the Central African Republic. The war between the Seleka rebels and the Anti-Balaka militia is the main reason for its spot on this list. The conflict has displaced over 620,000 people in the country and has created 570,000 refugees. Kidnapping, violence, looting, and human rights abuses also occur across the country. Violence in the Central African Republic cost the country about 47% of its GDP. What is going on in the country is a religious crisis between the Muslims and the other religions. The number 6 most dangerous country in the world 2021 is Somalia. This country has high kidnapping risk throughout the whole country. Terror attacks occur often at Mogadishu International Airport, government buildings, hotels, and restaurants. Foreigners, government officials, and UN workers are likely the targets of these terror attacks. The United Nations warned that over 2 million people in Somalia are at high risk of starvation. The number 5 most dangerous country in the world 2021 is Iraq. Although officially ISIS has been defeated, but Iraq is still the 5th most dangerous country in the world. Iraq continues to have conflicts and terrorist attacks. ISIS continues to capture and kill civilians and Iraqi armed forces. Traveling there remains extremely dangerous and strongly discouraged. All foreigners are still in danger of kidnapping, murder, and general armed violence. Although the northeast provinces, which comprise Iraqi Kurdistan, can be considered relatively safe for foreigners. The number 4th most dangerous country in the world 2021 is Yemen. Yemen has the world's worst humanitarian crisis, according to the United Nations, where about 6 years of ongoing war and conflict have resulted in 4.3 million people leaving their homes, and 14 million people are at high risk of starvation and outbreaks of deadly diseases. About 80% of the Yemen population is in desperate need of humanitarian assistance. The number 3rd most dangerous country in the world 2021 is South Sudan. The country has an ongoing conflict, civil unrest and violent crime, including robberies, ambushes, assault, carjacking and kidnapping. South Sudan is the youngest country in the world. It broke away from Sudan after so many years of civil unrest. And this country experienced a civil war from 2013 to 2020. This war claimed the lives of over 400,000 people and displaced millions of others. This is a country with just 11 million people. The number 2 most dangerous country in the world 2021 is Syria. Syria's conflict placed it for so many years as the most dangerous country in the world. The Syrian civil war has been the second deadliest war of the 21st century. The war, which started in March 2011, have claimed the lives of about 500,000 people, including 55,000 children. 5.7 million people have fled Syria and over 6 million people have been displaced internally over the past 10 years. And the most dangerous country in the world 2021 is Afghanistan. According to Global Peace Index, violence in Afghanistan cost the country approximately 47% of its GDP. The ongoing conflict killed 3,804 people in 2018 alone, including 927 children. The war in Afghanistan, which started in 2001, is a continuous incumbent war in Afghanistan, where the main conflict consists of Afghan army troops backed by additional United States troops fighting against insurgents of the Taliban and occasionally other groups as well. Thank you so much for watching this video to the end. Please subscribe and turn on post notification. I will love you to do whatever you can to bring peace and tranquility to your community. War is never a good thing. Also, I just want you to know that there are safe places in all of these countries. The fact that they are on this list does not mean every part of the country is dangerous. But in case you want to visit any of these countries, you just have to be extremely careful. Peace. See you next time. Love you. You are the best.